Well, folks, we're here. We have made it to Captain Jack's Trail in Colorado Springs, Colorado. I'm over here playing in the parking lot, waiting on a couple last minute touches and guys to get geared up. We'll take off. Got Scott Johnson, John Campbell, Lynn Schultz, Ron Wolf. We're gonna go wear it out. Take off and ride, baby. Here we are, Colorado Springs, Captain Jack, baby. Whisker do's, whisker don'ts. Tickled to be out here with buddies. It's one of the best trips I've ever done, and back to do it again this year. Not a
carbon copy, but pretty close. We're riding a lot of similar terrain, and this is our first stop last year. It was so good and so like fun and flowy and friendly. Figure this is a good spot to give everybody a shakedown ride and figure out what their bike does good and doesn't do good out here. So here we are, Captain Jack's. This place is way up on top of a beautiful ridge overlooking the city of Colorado Springs. We'll get some good views of the mountains. We're actually working our way around the back side of it right now. On the way up here, you're on the front side and you can see everything. But here's a little overlook right here coming up. These mountains are awesome though. Let's see if I can't get y'all a good shot right here. Yeah, baby. Look at that. Look at that. Position one last year, needle clip position two this year, and probably two turns out on the air screw. Something like that. Got a group of five today. We had four in my rig and one meet us up here, and I think we'll have like seven or eight by the time it's over. We're splitting up the first few days, so some guys are gonna be camping from the bikes. I am not. I want a shower and a bed every night. If I'm doing 100 mile single track days, I at least want some comfortability when it comes to sleep. Up here and give the guys a little, I'll do a little sit, give the guys a chance to catch. Thank you. Got about four more behind me, okay? Got about four more, thank you. Another nice little pretty view. So gorgeous up here. Is he friendly?
Yes.
Come here, buddy.
Hi.
What do you say?
Two of y'all?
Five.
Five.
Okay. Five of us. All we right. Love meeting pups on the trail, though.
Nice. Where are you from?
North Carolina.
I hear Southern accent.
Yeah, I see Georgia Bulldog on your head there.
God bless you. And you're wearing red and black.
Hi. Yeah, look at me. What's your pup's name?
Champ.
Champ. Take care of mom out here.
I will.
You guys have a great day.
I'll have fun.
See ya. Four more. Mm-hmm. That's the way we went the wrong way last time. Got four more. Thank you. Four more, thank you. Hello, got four behind me. Mm-hmm. got four.
It's just the two of us.
Okay, it's four, five behind me. Three more.
Thank you.
see, we are at 9,000 feet, baby. Some mule deer bedded down in there. Looks nice and cool. Woo-hoo.
Thank you.
the old tried and true Cinco 505 120 Cheater on. I miss the old girl. Big old balloon tire, baby. She just grips and goes. Bike's running real good. Took her a minute to get warmed up and had to make some minor adjustments. How you doing? We got three behind us. Stock valving, made a huge jump to a 5.4. I had the race edition revalved and sprung. I was getting faster, I was riding better. I said, well, as much as I like the suspension on the old white beta, let's go ahead and respring for my weight since I am getting faster and getting a little better. Well, it was harsh, man. I got used to it, but I had everything set all the way soft. Even then, it was still a little stiff, so we went in the middle. I can't remember if it was a 4.8 or a 5.0, but I got that spring on here. This is my first ride. So far, so good. I love it. It's feeling great. It's perfect. I wanted to go in the middle. I wanted to go a little stiffer than where I was originally and a little softer than where I was currently, and that's what he done for me. So pretty out here. Turn my idle up just a little bit and dial my air screw out half a turn. Parking lot, she didn't want to idle with the elevation. We were at 9,000 feet just a moment ago. We're at 90, we're almost at 10,000 feet right now, 99.48. Thank you. 10,000, I'd say, here in a minute. Yep, there it was. 10,000 feet. I can't believe that.
Baby.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, baby.
Thank you.
Got my shades. Thank you.
Boy, what a climb that would be.
Thank you.
use that clutch a little bit. Second gear.
Every time.
That's a first gear hill. I said, that's a first gear hill.
Nah, I'm just going to do this every time I try to.
Attaboy, John. Were you in second down at the bottom?
No, first.
Was it? It sounded like you were lugging it hard in second.
Good.
10,000 feet, baby. You're almost at 11,000 now. Yeah, boy. Thank you.
four more behind me. Yep, not a problem.
Is there just two more? Okay, done. Got four coming behind me, boys. You guys have a good day?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's awesome out here. See ya.
Thank you.
Y'all doing okay? I'll see you at the bottom. I want to get on the other side of that rock. There it is. Thank you.
You see the buck, Lynn?
Oh, yeah. Elk?
No, that's a mule deer. He's a nice one, though. I saw mule deer last time I was down in this trail. Yep. Oh, I'd bust his ass. Yeah, it was a nice one. Big boy.
Wrapping up our day at Captain Jack's. I think everybody got their feel for the first day of Colorado. Get a little shakedown ride, not too crazy, but plenty of challenging spots. A great big 8-point mule deer, nice 4x4, in full velvet and full red summer coat. It's funny, last year when I was on that trail, we saw two mule deer. I can't remember if they were bucks or does, but they weren't nothing like that guy. He was big. Should have warned him, archery season's coming up around the corner. He wasn't spooked, hardly at all. Right here's where we saw him last year. Thank you. What do you think, left or right? I think they're both equally fucked. Thank you. Back out. We got one behind me and three more behind him.
Mm-hmm.